12 myths about sleeping. Sleep should take at least 8 hours a day. Previously, there were completely different norms, but they were destroyed by the results of recent research in this area. There are still some myths about sleep that need to be busted, and in this article, we'll look at 12 of them. Myth 1. Sleep is just for rest. Almost everyone can tell you that sleep is needed for a person to rest. Actually, this is not true. There are people in the world who almost do not sleep at all, while remaining clear-minded and not dying of exhaustion. Of course, during sleep, a person gets a chance to relax. But this is not the main function of this state. In fact, the consciousness of a person does not rest at all during sleep. Your brain works at night as well. Perhaps even more. To effectively optimize the information received in a day, mammals, birds, and even reptiles need to turn off thinking for a certain period. This is very important for the survival process. It was for this purpose that evolution came up with such protective mechanisms such as dreams. The basic flow of information received per day during sleep is distributed to the right cells. And the information itself passes from short-term to permanent memory. Myth 2. Sleep until midnight is more valuable. In fact, it all depends on how your biological clock is set up. Forcing yourself to sleep at the wrong time will result in violating the natural rhythms of your body. Myth 3. Sleeping pills help you sleep better. Sleeping pills will help you fall asleep, but this type of rest is of poor quality. This approach is justified only in cases when it is absolutely necessary. In all other situations, try to avoid the use of pharmaceutical drugs designed to combat insomnia. Myth 4. Do not allow yourself to take a nap during the day. Such breaks are really capable of creating problems only for those suffering from insomnia. In all other cases, a short nap is very valuable for intellectual work. Myth 5. Drowsiness is the sign of a decline of strength. In fact, drowsiness is not a sign of weakness, poor health, laziness, or lack of cheerfulness. However, if you need a short rest, try to take a nap. This will help to dramatically increase your productivity in the second half of the day. Myth 6. People who sleep less live longer. As early as 2002, studies were conducted that led to conclusions that the short duration of sleep directly contributes to the longevity of one's life. Subsequent research has shown that it is necessary to adhere to the natural number of hours of sleep. It is important to realize that too long a dream also does not benefit your health. Myth 7. The alarm clock can help regulate your rhythm of sleep. An alarm clock can help you stick to a certain plan and routine. But it cannot create a healthy rhythm of life for your body. The only right and tested way to achieving a healthy rhythm of sleep is to go to sleep only when you feel really tired. And wake up without external interference. Myth 8, working at night is harmful. It's not about the work at night itself, but about the frequent change in your body's biorhythm. The problem is not that a person needs to stay awake during the night. It's about balance. If you are awake at night, you should sleep the next day. In turn, many night workers try to find more free time. And this leads to a completely different duration of wakefulness. Myth 9, going to sleep every day at the same time is useful. Many experts recommend going to bed at the same time each day. In fact, a regular rhythm is a form of chronotherapy recommended for many problems with daily rhythms. However, for a multitude of people suffering from various ailments, this can be simply impossible, and attempts to do so end in stress and insomnia, which are definitely not good. Myth 10, sleep requires silence and darkness. Most often, doctors make these recommendations to those who suffer from insomnia. Silence and darkness can really help in the process of falling asleep. They can also contribute to the preservation of sleep, protecting against the effects of external stimuli. However, this is not so important. The most important factor that helps falling asleep is good health and a natural daily rhythm. People who go to bed in accordance with their natural rhythm usually sleep well even in bright sunshine. They can also demonstrate excellent tolerance to different external sounds. Myth 11, magnesium, folic acid, and other supplements can help you sleep. Better nutrients are necessary to be healthy and, also, to sleep well. However, their exact number does not play an important role in solving sleep problems. Vitamins can help if you have a deficit of them, but the vast majority of sleep problems in society comes from neglecting your daily rhythm. As for eating, stick to your standard diet. That should be enough. Myth 12, it is better to wake up with the sun. It is actually best to wake up at a time when your body decides that it has already rested. If you do not have the habit of getting up at 4 a.m., trying to do so with the help of an alarm clock can lead to irritability.